बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम व्यूअर्स, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। आई होप ऑल ऑफ़ यू विल बी फाइन। टुडे आई विल टेल यू हाउ टू यूज़ एक्सेल शीट एंड हाउ टू वर्क ऑन इट ईजली। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू ओपन एक्सेल शीट। आई हैव इट्स शॉर्टकट ऑन डेस्कटॉप। यू कैन आइदर ओपन इट फ्रॉम हेयर और यू कैन ऑल्सो ओपन इट बाई राइट क्लिकिंग ऑन यूर माउस एंड going to new and you will click on Microsoft Excel worksheet. Click on it, double click on it to open it. So let's start. I will enter random numbers, so you can enter according to your need or work. Let's say I enter 12, 3, 7, 6. You can enter any type of numbers, whatever you want. So friends, let's say I want to take average or mean of these numbers. So what you will do, you can very easily do it. Click on formulas here and then this first function, insert function, click on it and then you will see this little pop-up. Select category. You can select either recently used function, like I have used sum, hyperlink, count, maximum, sum, average. You have to select category. So select statistical, because you are doing average or mean. So take statistical, click here, and then you have to select whatever you function you want to do. Let's say I want to take average or mean of these numbers. Mean is summing all these numbers divided by total number of terms. Total number of terms are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I take average, click on average, click OK. So it will ask you for what number you want to take average. It's saying A1 double colon A6. It means that you want to take average of A1 element from A1 till element A6. These numbers are under the row A, so that's why 12 is A1, 3 is A2, 7 is A3, 10 is A4 and 6 is A5. So click on it, click OK, and you can see that 7.6 is the average of these numbers. So once again, let's say I want to take absolute value of these numbers, or you can say mean deviation. I want to calculate mean deviations of these numbers. Formula for mean deviation is you have to minus this term, first term A, or likewise term A1, A2, minus average. So I will write, click here, you will enter sign equal, and then you can type ABS. ABS means absolute value. Absolute value means that if there is negative value, it will automatically make that value positive. Then bracket, and then you have to enter A1, because this first element is A1, capital A1, minus. Then friends, please remember, you have to enter dollar sign. You can enter by entering, pressing shift and then 4 on your keyboard, shift and 4, dollar sign, and then you have to enter this mean value you have recently calculated. Mean is, that is A7. So you have to write A again, dollar sign, and then 7, and then you have to close the bracket, and then you have to press enter. So friends, you can see here, it has given me mean deviation for this number. If we want to calculate mean deviation for all these remaining 4 terms as well, I will simply click on here, I will go to its corner, and I will drag its corner till the 6th term. For what I want to calculate mean, I will release